Well, the Wildlife Center of Texas is training volunteers on how to care for animals injured during oil spills. A workshop took place at the Texas General Land Office this afternoon to train and certify participants. They were able to get hands-on experience cleaning unoiled white ducks, as well as learning the basics on how to rehabilitate wildlife. The certification and training are required for anyone with a role in oiled wildlife response efforts.